Police say the suspect's SUV was found broken down here at 12th and Union, less than a quarter mile away from the scene of the crime. Police and neighbors hope the driver responsible is quickly brought to justice.
A soggy pile of police tape marks the spot here at 11th and Chestnut, where a 21-year-old bicyclist got hit and killed Sunday night in Columbus.
It's so horrific. I mean, somebody could do such a thing and then drive away.
Several neighbors, like Rita, say the victim, identified as Kyla Ortlieb, lived in an apartment less than a block away from where she died and always rode her bike to and from work.
She's a pretty young girl, beautiful young little girl. And to have something like this happen to her, no, it makes me want to throw up.
It's unbelievable, really. I mean, I just don't understand how you can just leave.
Timothy Dunham rides his bike every day on Chestnut and says the crash makes him concerned about his safety.
Being an avid bike rider, you know, it worries me because I'm on it every day, so my risks are higher.
It's just sad, you know, you got a 21-year-old young lady that has died.
While police found the suspect's GMC Jimmy abandoned with significant front-end damage, the suspect had apparently run away. Officers now hope the driver turns himself in or the public helps them make an arrest.
You know, at this point, there's nothing that would lead us to believe it was intentional. Accidents happen. So, and if that's the case, then, you know, come forward and let us know the facts. As I said earlier, somebody out there knows something.
Finally, anyone with information on this case is still asked to contact the Columbus Police Department. Jesse Wells, Fox 59 News.